Why would anyone want to invest in an RV lot inside their IRA or 401k? Many of those answers can be found in this free audio CD, Take Checkbook Control of Your IRA or 401k. You know about diversification, but what about asset allocation? Owning several stocks may diversify your portfolio, but when the market crashes, most stock prices also fall. Allocating a portion of your investments to the real estate asset class can help reduce your overall volatility. Simply put, if you have a checkbook on your IRA, you will see more investment options than ever before. Let us show you how simple it is to attach a checkbook to your IRA. Death and taxes are inevitable, but you may elect to roll a portion of your RV lot out of your IRA over several years, spreading your taxation. There is nothing that beats actually seeing and even touching your IRA investment. Try that with a mutual fund. Is this legal? Yes, it is. The IRS has only three prohibited IRA investments. Ask us what they are. Real estate of any form is not a prohibited transaction. Opening a checkbook IRA is simple. Let us show you how. We'll show you how to do that at no cost to you. There are three ways to get additional information on investing in an RV lot inside your IRA. The best way is to schedule a one-on-one call with Richard Parker, nationally known speaker and author in the RV industry. Just call the number that's on your screen. You can also request a copy of Richard's Checkbook Control CD at our website. And be sure and ask how you can receive a copy of Richard Parker's newest book and audio CD, Retire and Stay Retired. For more information, just click the link in this video or give us a call.